Hi, I'm Leslie Thompson, and I'm a professor here at UCI and co-director of the Institute for Precision Health. And tonight I'm going to be talking about Huntington's disease. We're going to be talking about it from the standpoint of the clinical symptoms, really describe the disease, and then how we can use stem cells now, which is such an exciting area of research, and use stem cells to treat, to model, to understand the disease. And we have lots of exciting things to tell you about.